Let's see here. Hopefully I got this level. I think they said this is 056 maybe. Let's see if I'm level here.
Pizza. 1166, huh?
If I'm not mistaken, I think they're gonna tie onto that high and wide sheet metal train. I think I'm about to catch the high and wide going by.
This channel on My Life's Tracks.
I wonder if this. Yeah, was it his 056 too? Yeah, this might be the same one. Here they come.
Yep, yeah, it's all laced up and everything. It's just sat up there for a couple of days.
Probably not going to go too fast either, too, because they got like no air pressure on the train, so they're just probably going to crawl by. So I mean, I gotta do something about that. Right ahead. Thank you. one ace to pull all that metal. I wonder how much each one of these like weigh. I like how that ladder goes all the way up to the top there, the bulkhead. Well, that one had a do not hunt stickers on it. I should have realized here probably like needed to do a switch or something like that in order to pull up more. So they said they were going to pull up to the car compartment.
Five.
You know, the tail end. Missed him again. They haven't been talking. Probably had to wait for another switch. She left her recording. Let's try to save battery. Thank you. Let's see if it got robbed of its marker and put out another train. Kind of looks like it. Dang, right? Yep, no marker. This is a 11R. Oh no.
Back 3-5.
Maybe that's a. Maybe it is the 11R, I don't know.